What's up, YouTube? Jay here. 7:30 right now, and we're feeding Cali's puppies. We got Poppy, Daisy, Violet, and Jasmine. We went with four different roses for our beautiful girls. And I like them. I like the choices we made. Names we chose. But yeah, just here. Day three, feeding them every 2 hours. It's getting 15 to 20 minutes right now, or until they tap out. Other than that's all we're pretty much doing. Gotta get sure Callie's okay. She's getting enough water. Make sure she's getting enough food, enough protein. After we put Cali away, just clean them like I said, wipes. I get a couple lined up. Give them right here. Just start cleaning them. Hi, Daisy. And also, guys, if you're interested on Daisy or any of her sisters, DM our Instagram page, Infamous Frenchies, to put a reservation on her. She's a beauty. How that works, you hit us up. You drop $500 at deposit. And you get to pick her up whenever she's ready. Looking like she's gonna be ready May 4th, but we'll keep you guys posted and know. I think there's another poop. Okay, let's see, I'm gonna put her down. Let's see if she poops right now. I'll just give them a couple seconds to just see if they poop, because you don't want them pooping in there, like rolling around in it and stuff. And that's Daisy. Clean her little mouth off. I know, mama. I know. Eyes a little dirty. I want to make sure she doesn't have any anywhere. That's it.
Let's have this now.
Who should we go with?
I think Jasmine.
Jasmine? After I get them all cleaned up, back into the incubator. Now you want to keep them in here for 3 weeks. 3 strong weeks. And as days go by, I'll show you guys the temperature we change and stuff. Thank you. don't know if I mentioned it before, but make sure you just go ahead and wipe them off too before they feed. Because first couple of days, she'll be bleeding a lot. Can't take any baths either, so. You won't see the babies? You won't see the babies? Get gifts. That was Jasmine. Now I want you to say hi to Poppy. Poppy. It's what time is it right now? Like 1:30, 1:45 right now. In the morning. Okay. Just me. So when it's like the morning, the overnight shifts, I usually go by myself. I hit them there. When we started cleaning on the stain. And that's it. Usually whenever, like, if you clean them right down here, it should look like this when you take it off. Clean on us. But you still want to clean it. Every time. You don't wanna forget to clean it one time and get them sick. These puppies are alive, so. Make sure we clean it inside. You should lock it. This is still good. This is still good. This is pushed down. Good. Yeah. This is pretty much all we do. Like, if anyone would have taught me, I would have been a breeder when I was just young. I was never legal. But now I love it. I love taking care of these little rascals. Ooh. Poppy's peeing a lot today. I mean, it's good. I mean, she's drinking a lot. Puppy. Incubator. Come on, Jasmine. You're next. Come on, bitch. Over here. Try to leave. Let me see it, so. I don't know if you can see it, but she got like little milk in her mouth, little red. I know, Jasmine, I know. Rocky, leave Ivy alone. Rocky, thank you. I bring Rocky out right now so we can see him. I really haven't shown you guys Fat Boy or Ivy or Rocky in a while. Pay attention to the babies. I'll show them right now. Make sure she's nice and clean. Hot Daisy. This is my favorite one. No tail. Big head. Big body. Hot Jazz, man. Say hi, Rocky. So this is Rocky. This is the one that was fighting away with his sister, Ivy. He's going to get some shots tomorrow. We're going to get some shots tomorrow. He's still available. Male. DM if you're interested on this one. It's a cute face. Well, that's day three of whelping. Like I said, if you have any questions, DM my Instagram page. I'll answer anything you guys need to I can answer for you guys. Other than that, that's it. It's like 2 in the morning right now. Carlos will wake up and do the 4 o'clock one. That's how we switch off. I do the overnight ones, and he does like the early morning ones. That's how we can go and have regular life and also breed. So for now, like, subscribe, and follow. Sign off, Jay. Thank you. Peace.